Pegasus on approach. We have located the orb. Stand by for coordinates.
Looks like no movement. Perimeter clear.
I hate this forsaken place. It's bitter cold like Barbie. I should have just sent you and Natasha because the other people are just idiots.
Thanks, Mom. I think Natasha's working out quite well, too. She seems to have a way with the girls.
What is problem?
I am so cold, I can't even feel my fingers.
Me, too. I can't feel my toes either.
Oh, no. We don't want that.
Stop it!
Are you saying something?
Keep digging for the orb. No more breaks.
I don't think we're ever gonna find anything.
Don't be so sure. I think we're pretty close.
More digging.
Girl, what's this? I found it. I've gotta get back to headquarters. Come on, Seabiscuit.
Stop right there.
You stupid wiener dogs! That double agent is getting away. Catch her!
I'm right on top. Let's get her. Saddle up, Snowflake.
Go! Ride like the wind! Giddy up, baby! Giddy up!
Now's your time to take a leadership role and go get her.
Okay, Mom. Look out!
Please come back. I won't hurt you.
Oh, shit! I gotta get up my ass and get going! I think I'm clear. What's up? Oh, what a fool.
Give me that.
Is that the Orb of Knowledge?
It is, Courtney. Doesn't it make you tingle?
Diamonds are forever. They are all I need to please me. They can stimulate and tease me. Men are mere mortals who are not worth going to your grave for. I don't need love, for what good will love do me? Diamonds never lie to me.
To have you here this summer as our intern, Teresa.
I've dreamed of saving the world and being a part of your team.
Well, Teresa, be careful what you ask because you just might get it.
Stop scaring her, guys. Anyway, Teresa, the others should be here shortly.
I can't wait.
Misty, I just love those boots.
Amber, Misty, I want to introduce you to Teresa, our summer intern.
Hi, Teresa. I'm Amber, and this is Misty.
Well, girl, the first thing we need to do is take you shopping.
That would be fun. I sure love that Tahitian pearl necklace, Amber.
Thanks, I just got it at the Shane Company.
Now you have a friend in the diamond business, Shane Company. 1/2 mile east of I-25 on Arapahoe Road or in Westminster off Highway 36 at 104th.
Well, girls, we have a very important assignment. It looks like Skipper is back. One of our operatives, Agent Smarty, was working undercover in Skipper's organization, and it seems that she is trying to find the Orb of Knowledge, an artifact that is supposed to give anyone who holds it knowledge of everything. We lost communication with Agent Smarty a few weeks ago, and we are fearing the worst.
On top of that, we have also learned that Skipper is the chief executive officer of the Repix One Corporation, a research and development company. We had our suspicions, but as a few days ago, Repix started to buy controlling shares in several Fortune 500 companies.
One of those companies is Minnow Cruise Lines, which was hosting the 2012 Fashion Awards. The show never went on the air. The Coast Guard found the ship drifting in Cuban waters, but all the passengers and crew were gone. Here's the latest news report.
We interrupt this episode of Gossip Bitches for an important fashion satellite news update. A Minnow Cruise Lines ship washed ashore in Cuban waters yesterday with all the passengers and crew missing. In related news, Minnow Cruise Lines' new parent company, Repix One, has once again reported a 5,000% profit last year and now currently owns one-fifth of the S&P companies. For the Fashion Satellite Network, I'm Bambi Williams.
I'm sending all of you with Paul and Barbie to the VH1 Battle of the Bands in Phoenix, Arizona. Our intelligence reports that Skipper's daughter, Courtney, is one of the finalists, which means Skipper will be nearby.
We are not sure what this all means, but we can't stress how important it is to stop Skipper.
Phoenix, I better bring my parka.
And I heard that Hannah Montana's gonna be there. I just can't wait.
It's time for a little alchemy. Bring in the first cruise passenger.
Okay, I'll tell them it's time for their free makeover. Follow me, miss.
Oh, a free makeover? I can't wait.
Step right into our refashioning chamber.
Okay, this is gonna be super fun.
Subject ready.
I think I feel it.
I love golden girls. Now let's turn flesh and blood into diamonds.
Coming up.
Congratulations, you won the diamond makeover.
I am so lucky, I never win anything.
You'll look like $1,000,000, just step right up.
I just can't wait to go in there.
This is amazing.
Stand still as you may feel a little stiff afterwards.
Ready.
That feels funny.
That has to be worth $100 million.
The Orb of Knowledge is the key. All wealth and fame will be mine. Hefe, take the orb to Dr. Ling's lab.
Right on top of that.
Courtney, have you practiced for Battle of the Bands?
Yes, I have.
Purchasing VH1 was not a good investment, so you better win to make it worth a little.
My clones are almost ready. Cracky, have you finished uploading the Groupon app to the clones?
I'm just about done. All I have to do is activate their power cores. Fun.
Dr. Lee, how is our cloning project coming along, you lazy, sloppy trick?
Excellent. We are just about to test our first subject.
I have another project for you. I need you to analyze the Orb of Knowledge and tell me if it is possible to transfer the knowledge to my super brain.
Mom, you will be the smartest person in the world.
There will be no limits. You will be able to topple governments.
I'm preparing the mass spectrometer. We'll know how the orb operates shortly.
Scanning.
It will be just a few minutes.
Perfect. Now show me my new Stepford clones. I'm tired of these current wenches. They can't stop wagging their tongues.
These clones are nothing like your current girls. We've enhanced these clones' senses, reflexes, and intelligence. They are perfect soldiers in every way. They are all controlled via your master computer.
Plus, you don't have to waste money on eye makeup because of the optical implants, which I designed.
Good work. Cracky, why don't you give her a hit to get her activated?
I'm initializing the TRS-80. She's the only clone who is ready for target practice. You won't be disappointed, I promise.
Great, she can hit a bullseye at 5 feet. Can she hit a bullseye from 6 feet, though?
She can do more than that. We have created the perfect machine that can extract information.
That's why I hired you, Ling, to extract the knowledge from the orb. Get back to work, you lazy chick.
Analysis complete.
We can transfer the knowledge of the orb.
It's about time, you slow, sloppy trick. I need this knowledge to rule the world and rid the world of Barbie once and for all.
Perfect, soldier. Your machines of destruction are poop compared to me.
I'm not sure what happened. There must have been a neural overload.
This isn't the first time he's gotten himself killed. The only subject I care about is knowledge from the orb. So get it done before I have Natasha unload a clip on you. We'll do CPR later on if we have time.
Understood.
Dr. Ling, I don't know what happened. Everything checked out before. What's going on?
Don't worry about it. Take another hit. Let's continue to work on the orb.
Welcome back to VH1's Battle of the Bands. We all know why you're here. If you like plastic, you're in the right place.
What a great assignment. Sun and surf.
You can say that again. This resort is so awesome.
I'm trying to decide if I get a manicure or a massage this afternoon.
Girls, you need to be on the lookout for Skipper and her gang and not planning your next activity.
Okay.
Welcome back. First up is Courtney and the Evils with Feel My Love. It's definitely evil with some love.
My ears are totally bleeding.
Fine, screw you, I'm leaving. You don't tell when you see it.
Okay. The term nails on a chalkboard comes to mind. Well, next up is Hannah Montana. Thank God that's over.
Get out of here!
I want to see Hannah Montana!
Woo-hoo! Oh my gosh, it's Hannah Montana!
Amber, after Hannah, you have to get back here.
I'll watch things here, Barbie.
Thanks, guys. Hannah Montana, here I come.
Ladies and gentlemen, Hannah Montana. Courtney, I'm glad I spent $100 million buying this network so you could whine like a dying dog.
I sound great. Their sound system sucks.
Like I've always taught you, if you want to win, eliminate the competition.
Let's teach that trick a lesson. Let's electrify them.
Do it now. I can't stand this crap.
What am I thinking? I should go get my camera so I can take some photos.
Mom said if you need something done, play with high voltage.
Choke on this! They'll never see this coming.
Out of here!
What a bloody mess! This resort sucks!
Nine millimeter bullets!
Girls, take cover! Jump in my limo!
They're shooting at us! I should have brought my bikini gun!
Hurry! Get in the car!
Come on, let's go! Let's get the hell out of here!
Yippee-ki-yay, mother freaker!
They got away. Sorry, Mom.
I'm sorry I call you daughter. Mistakes are your best work.
Sorry, okay?
The orb knows their next move, and now I do. Let's go.
I'm bored.
¿Por qué se fue tu amiga antes de nosotros?
This elevator music is killing me softly, too.
At least you haven't been here for over 2 hours.
You're watching the Fruit Ripening Channel. Next up, bananas.
I still don't know why Barbie and Savannah said we couldn't go out. Skipper will never find us here.
We're Ember and Misty, and we're here for our tanning appointments?
Welcome, ladies. Let me look you up in the system. Oh, wow! You have our special VIP packages.
Really? I love being treated like a VIP.
Greetings and welcome to UV to the Max. I'm Natasha.
Hi, Natasha. As you can see, we totally need tans.
I'm so pasty.
Ember, you can go first. You will need to get your eye protection. Safety is our number one concern here.
I wish more places were like this.
I'm suited up and ready to go.
Excellent. Follow me. You are in luck today. We just got the new UV Supernova.
Wow, so I'll be the first to use it?
Yes, and it is state of the art. Just climb in and hit this little button for a deeper, richer tan.
Can I go longer than 10 minutes?
No problem, but it will be our secret. See you in a few.
Thanks, Natasha. She is so sweet. I should probably go to the bathroom first.
I'm so stiff. How stiff are you, Steve?
Let's just say, pretty damn stiff.
Es verdad que eres una persona muy aburrida.
I know. I'm gonna go talk to the hostess again. Excuse me? But I've been waiting for over 2 hours.
Sorry, miss, but you purchased our Groupon deal, so you'll have to wait.
Like hell. I'm tired of this. I'm gonna go find an open bed. Ooh, what do we have here? An open tanning bed. Those liars. Ah, much better. Here we go.
Excellent. Okay, I'm calibrating the bed to make sure you are tanned very well.
Okay, thanks.
Looks like someone didn't read the warning. Too much tanning and you'll be extra crispy. This will give you more radiation than the sun, you little hoe. See you later. Bye.
Sun at last. Ooh, that tickles. Ouch. Ouch. That hurts. It burns. Ouch. Make it stop. Stop. Stop it. Stop it.
Ouch. That hurts. It burns. Ouch.
Darn it! I was gone too long. They already got somebody else in there.
Stop it!
I should probably leave her alone and go see if I can get another bed.
Get me out of here! Help!
Hey, Amber, what's up with your extensions?
It must be static electricity from all the new tanning beds. But I guess it helps with volume in my hair.
Help! Get me out of here!
Stop it! Help! It's eating my flesh!
Stop it! Stop it! It hurts!
Burnt! Hey, someone! Can I get a glass of water?
Ugh, maybe 10 minutes is too long.
Oh my god, is this the zombie apocalypse?
Well, this place is dead. Let's leave.
We now have the coordinates for Skipper's lair. Everyone, we're going to go over your assignments.
Teresa and Misty, your assignment is to deactivate the security system. Now look at the schematics, and you can enter using the ventilation system.
Thank God I took that pole dancing class.
I'm ready. Yee-haw!
Amber, take those bloody headphones off. All right, Amber. You'll be lookout.
What a lame assignment. At least I have my disc, man.
We need to move quickly to get in and safely out of Skipper's lair.
We're getting close. I better call Skipper. Skipper, Velma here.
It's about time. What's your location?
I'm sending you the coordinates.
Good work for once. You're only a few minutes away. Be sure to land or crash, whichever is easier.
Missile rock!
Hope everyone has their seatbelts low and tight against their waists.
Let's go greet our favorite guests.
I'm aboarding now. Here it comes. So long, bitches.
Misty, Misty, you've got to land the plane. You're the only one who knows how to handle a fuselage.
No, I can't do that. All you have to do is make stiff ones.
You're our only hope. The cabin is filling with smoke.
Give it the old MGD try.
Queen, and I don't mean the band. Save us. We're going to die.
Wow, this isn't that bad. I haven't felt this free since Drake introduced me to the Mile High Club. Oh my gosh, the stick is vibrating. I think we're going in for a deep one.
Where's everybody? Is everybody okay?
Did you see how smooth that landing was?
Looks like we all made it. Is everyone okay?
Yes, I'm okay.
Yes, my Discman didn't even skip. Uh-oh, looks like we have company. I don't think they're here to rescue us.
Barbie, how did I know you'd be here?
Now what do we do?
Hello, girls. Going somewhere?
Now you guys are in big trouble.
Hello, ladies. I trust you had a good flight. Now, in order for us to kill
Misty,
you,
get ready to escape. I'm about to cause a diversion.
First off, don't whine.
No! Stop her! To the cars, it's time for a little cat and mouse. We'll set the cheese, you spring the trap.
Those beaches will pay.
I'm hot, turn on the AC.
Misty, are you aware of the situation?
Just step on it, I see them coming.
Mom, I see them just ahead.
I know this van sucks. Shut your pie hole.
Shoot out their tire and I'll refer to you as daughter again.
Problem neutralized.
You stupid bitches. You made me come after you.
We surrender.
You bet your ass you surrender. No more second chances.
Welcome to my lair, Skatches. Go ahead, stare at the sun, or it'll be the last time you ever see it.
Why must you stop at nothing to get your way? Release us now or pay the consequences.
Yes, release us now.
Do you not see around you? You are captives.
Oh, my new test subjects. Follow me, ladies.
Time for a little treat, Trix. Get a move on, Barbie and Savannah. Welcome to my lair, where we have found a way to make space-wasting people useful by turning them into diamonds and gold, all thanks to the orb.
You are killing thousands of innocent people!
Not to mention the manipulation of the world economy.
You can't do this to the world. It's just terribly horrible.
What are you, her mother? Shut your face, Beach.
My new lair is even more sophisticated than my last. No thanks to you, Barbie, you worthless wench. Dr. Dingaling is just finishing up the last calculation for the Orb of Knowledge to be downloaded on my super brain.
That's right. We will merge Skipper and the Orb together.
Knowledge is power. Power brings wealth. Wealth brings happiness. And happy will I be when you are all dead.
Why do you do this? We have people to help folks like y'all. Turn from your evil ways and let us help you.
Shut up! What's happening to her?
I hope you enjoy my mom's radioactive piranha.
Anyone cry, whimper, or shed a tear and I will shoot you.
I'm not crying.
Whatever, I didn't even like the bitch.
I've left you alive so you can witness my greatest moment. As I, Skipper, assume my rightful place of ruler of all knowledge, just so you can know as you die, you failed.
Excuse me, Skipper, but without me, you wouldn't have anything. I am the one who has built your scientific temple of greatness and weapons of mass destruction. I see your agenda now, replacing me with a Russian high school dropout.
Ling Ling, you would be nothing but a street performer without me.
I quit, you evil whore.
You bitch, I've got my GED.
Time is wasting away. Courtney, get over here and take over for Dr. Dingaling.
Coming, Mom.
Program activated.
Program loaded.
All systems online, ready for inspection.
Stand by, it's starting.
Barbie, making history is a dream fulfilled.
More like a nightmare, you wicked witch.
I would shut your clam box if I were you. Unless you want a bullet in it.
Transfer initializing.
I've got to stop her. Move, you brat!
Error. System error.
Enjoy hell.
Beach.
I can't make it stop. Dr. Ling crashed the system. That bitch.
Those stupid clones.
Now, here's our chance to escape.
Girls, go, hurry! Eat my thorn,
bitch!
Eat my big toe.
Stupid bitch.
Oh!
Come on, let's go!
Hurry, come on!
The rocket ship!
Can't you idiots read a map? Come on, this
hurry,
way!
Hurry, this way!
Come on, mister!
Put yourself up, let's
Amber,
go!
Amber, get your head out of your ass!
Reach further!
You can do it! Thanks, Paul!
Launch initiated. Stand by in 10, 9,
hang on, guys! This ride's gonna be a bumpy one!
5, hangar doors open. 2, 1...
She's gone. What am I gonna do? How will we take over the world?
Don't worry, Courtney. We will all help you.
We will build an even bigger empire. She's in us all.
I'm going to miss her so much. But with your help and support, we can tackle any good doer.
Yes, we will.
Goodbye, Mom. I won't forget you.
Ladies and gentlemen, may I present Special Agents Barbie and Savannah Smiles.
I'd like to announce that at 8 p.m. yesterday, Skipper was killed. Additionally, her corporation, Repix One, was seized by the U.S. government.
All of this would not have been possible without the help from the dedicated and honorable CIA agents and the British Secret Service Partnership. I'd like to introduce the folks who made this possible. Amber, Misty Ridge, and the international celebrity and spy, Paul Delight.
We are so very proud of you all.
Barbie!
Notch Johnson with the WB. Is Skipper really dead?
Skipper is really gone. It was her own need for power and greed that destroyed her.
Barbie, over here.
Mandy Williams with FSN. Barbie, have you considered running for president?
Gosh, no. But I guess I might give it a try.
Thing I thought the asteroid in orbit before I died. I'm back.
Here, let's see what she looks like. She's not doing very well.
Okay. Alright, here we go. And a one, and a two, and a three. I'm gonna try for higher.
Okay.
Oh no.
Okay, now go get the thing and get her. Out.
She stinks, she stinks.
Her head fell off.
Oh, that hurt.
Okay, guys, they look a little drunk. Poor Barbie fell down.
It's half of what?
How do you like them apples, you silicone bitch? Oh, shit. Hurry, girls. Come on, let's go! Let's get the hell out of here!
You stupid wiener dogs! That double agent is getting away. Catch her!
Sorry, I don't understand.
Subject ready.
I think I feel it! Down in the no-no zone!
Come on, Misty. Come on, a little bit further. No, that's not it. Okay, forget it. Never mind.
I think I'm having hot flashes. Turn on the AC.